The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WCW Hardcore Championship.
WCW Hardcore Championship match coming up next, guys.
Which means the rules will be out the window for this one. And when that happens, there's a good chance somebody will be leaving here tonight in a body cast.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Introducing the challenger from Mexico, weighing in at 246 pounds, Histeria Jr. And his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 203 pounds, he is the WCW Hardcore Champion, Rodriguez!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match. Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. With the counter.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Your chest.
Takes out the knee. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. This one is headed outside, guys. German suplex. Chop.
Oh, short arm chop.
Position you want to be in right now. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh, what a shot.
Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting the win.
He's just being pushed around.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and a thunderous right hand.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
A table. The WWE Universe is going wide.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Ooh, suplex.
The challenger eating up some damage. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
He switches it back around.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt. Launched with a suplex.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Right to the face.
My God.
Producing a trampling.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Fighting back by the counter. Knife edge chop.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, what a back body drop.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Drops a knee. Steer clear of that.
Oh, short arm chop.
Way to hang on.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area. Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Tossed without regard.
Dropped right on their face.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Knew what was coming there.
Down with the doorbuster.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong very quickly.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was a precisely measured attack. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Step in the leg. In the foot.
Oh, that hurts. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Ooh, an arm breaker.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts. With these knee strikes.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
There's some power behind that punch.
Overhead, belly to belly.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough. Oh my, discus punch.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Nine!
Right to the knee.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
He saw it coming.
Kendo stick to the skull.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this. And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Reversal on top of reversal. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
He climbs into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Boom!
On the outside. Back suplex onto the barricade.
Seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Slip blade!
Nicely done.
He's got the answer for that one.
Ooh! It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Kidneys.
Golly, there are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Had that one scouted.
An agile escape.
Hits the drop kick. A pinpoint kick to the mat.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Can he take advantage? Scoop exploder!
Coquina clutch!
Coquina clutch is in! Time to go night-night!
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
Boom. Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Single leg. Into a big backdrop.
Able to interrupt.
He knows how to avoid contact.
What a cut. Oh, God.
What a match. What a match.
He's one step ahead there. Getting back into the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Suplex. Knee drop.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
right to the kidneys from behind.
Toss back into the ring.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Oh, could this be it?
Oh, the shot is a slam. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
The determination of the challenge.
He's trying again.
Once again.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the WCW Hardcore Champion, Rodriguez!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.